Okay, they got a bunch of traffic cops out here. How you doing today?
Fine.
All right. That's sort of nice. The traffic cop let me walk up here right through your crime scene.
Huh?
I'm going to go across and then across.
Yeah, that's fine. Go ahead.
Okay. Looks like another crash team. Thank you.
to you to have you go to where that 30 mile an hour sign is, please.
Why is that?
That's where it's at.
That's where we're moving it.
So someone told me that the person that was hit was is still alive?
I don't know, man. I just got here.
Really?
Yeah, I told him. I just got here. That's why we're taking everything off, man.
So. Yeah, they've been letting me film down there.
Huh?
They've been letting me film down there. I'm waiting to see if they do a field sobriety test on the guy. He's been sitting in his car the whole time. Mike's probably downtown.
Oh, yeah?
He's been going down there.
Really? For other stuff?
Yeah, and Chris is out finding other stuff.
Oh, yeah?
He was here earlier. He left. Use that whole tube, huh?
Yeah, it's only half, so. Right when I needed a little more left, though.
That's cool. Yeah, they're checking the crosswalk. Oh, looks like they're a little this way, the crosswalk.
That 30 mile an hour sign over to that
There's a crash van, just showed up.
Thank you.
Okay, dude, keep your mouth shut. Don't...